Okay, can I ask you about House of the Rising Sun now and the whole... I mean, obviously, I've got to ask you about that.
No, you haven't.
Eric and Alan, I mean, if you look back over the years, you definitely had a few differences between Burden and Price. Those differences, I take it, are no longer in existence.
I don't think that Eric and Alan ever got anywhere near being a classic songwriting team, you know. It's just a few things cobbled together.
I mean, back in the early 60s, there were stories that you, Alan, and Eric didn't get on particularly well. That's why you left.
It's still true.
Dean Martin, Jerry Lewis.
Yeah. But we are rather better together than apart.
Aww.
And nothing has changed.
My name is Jacob and I suffer from chronic big dick back pain disorder. Since the day that I was born, I had to carry this big ass dick, which gave me scoliosis in my back. Every day is a struggle. I don't want to do this no more.
You say you're looking for someone, ever weak but always strong, to protect you and defend you.
If his name starts with an A, he not sus, he gay. Like me too, daddy.
Nobody has ever heard the animals speak on television, so let's listen to the animals saying, we'll be right back with Dionne Warwick, Joe and Eddie, and the Gentrys. Go ahead, fellas, tell them.
But I was busy thinking about boys, boys, boys.
Oh my god, it sucks being a single furry, am I right?
Dans la loge, voici les animaux.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Not bad, eh? If you're going to get laid, you might as well do it in style. Beats the backseat of a car, right? Right.
It's a club with an underground street where the boys and girls can fit themselves out with the very latest in gear while the music just...
I remember there was a review of Eric when he was trying to get a bit more effective on stage. They said it was like an apoplectic beetroot on a pogo stick.
I'm so sick. My body's doing things. That thing. And you over there? Shut up. And you? Take off my pants. You want to see some weird shit?
Eggman, you need to calm down.
Okay, that's all the time I've got. I gotta get back to playing Animal.